Okay, as we can see, we're overlooking the Missouri River, and it probably doesn't look too different today than it did over 200 years ago, except obviously there was no telephone poles and telephone wires, but you could see the meandering river. And back then, I'm sure it was much more turbulent and a lot of downed trees and other things would be drifting down. But it's still pretty nice. A lot of birds you could hear. Very peaceful.